I would probably suggest that if you're not doing a lot of miles, you know, I do about 300,000 kilometres a year, and if you're not doing a lot of miles, then you need to keep yourself occupied if you're going to start doing some long distance driving. Eat something healthy. A lot of stuff on the road's not very healthy. It's fast food. Better off to take your own. Keep yourself occupied and make sure you have brakes.